Hey guys, so I got off work a little early today. I'm coming out to a shooting house, which is my least favorite thing to hunt, but it's the only thing that, only spot that I had time to come out to after work. This time change, it gets dark so early, I didn't have time to try to make it in the woods before the deer get there. It's about 70 degrees southeast wind. I'm coming to a food plot where we have a pretty heavy group of does that normally comes in every season, so I'm hoping they do the same this year. We haven't put any cameras out on it, so it could be a big surprise. Wish me luck.